so much to be proud of. You don't know, let me tell you. 27 years ago, when we first got together, the critics said nobody would ever listen to us. New Jersey!
Is going to have its own comic book soon. 4 vials of real Kiss blood were summarily dumped into some printing ink for the old comic book.
Kiss! Love Gun!
Extraordinary success of Kiss. It has something to do with their music.
The most successful rock and roll band of the last decade, even bigger than the Rolling Stones.
The Kiss phenomenon does not stop with sound. There are Kiss games, lunchboxes, toys, pinball machines.
Kiss is a flag carrier for young people.
KX suitcase with Paul Stanley.
Hey, you gonna do any more solo albums?
I don't know. First, we gotta do a Kiss album because everybody keeps wondering if we're breaking up.
Who invented that tongue business?
I think, well, the doctor. When I was born, he pulled me out by the wrong appendix.
But you're kind of like a spaceman, huh?
No, actually, I'm a plumber.
Peter, at that point, was really involved in, you know, getting his own career together.
Just didn't get enough tunes, and it was getting really frustrating for me.
What's the name of the new drummer?
His name is Eric Carr, and he's incredible.
The band has never sounded tighter. I think I fit in really well with the guys.
We'll be right back. kids, they're larger than
life. The protesters are mainly religious groups.
But to the parents, Kiss can be much more sinister. Devil worship, bloodletting, anti-Christ, an evil incarnate.
We're going to see Kiss without their makeup for the very first time.
When people begin to think that Kiss means, oh yeah, the guys that wear makeup, well then it's almost time to take it off. After 10 years, you gotta leave some things behind to keep going forward.
Kiss drummer Eric Carr died of cancer at age 41 in a New York hospital.
The loss of Eric Carr was a tremendous, tremendous loss for us and for the fans. And, you know, you keep going forward. Nobody would want you to stop because they're gone. That's always been the Kiss philosophy, is to try to slug through it and keep going forward.
Sons of bitches who ever walked the face of the planet and probably don't deserve anywhere near the kind of loyalty that we get from our fans. But Kiss fans started calling themselves the Kiss Army. There's some kind of connection that the fans have to each other that's beyond songs or beyond a rock and roll band. Some other social thing has happened because of that.
Did you have sex with your groupies more with your makeup on or unmasked?
You know, you take requests, whatever somebody wants you to do. If it was a good night, they wound up with a star in their crotch. I mean, it was
Well, we thought it might be something special. We thought Peter could come out and sing a couple of songs.
When they asked me out, I was excited, and I knew it was coming. When it happened, my heart started going fast.
You got nothing to lose. I've got nothing to lose. Shake my hat.
The truth is, we're four individuals who love what we do and are thrilled to be doing this together again. But the truth is, in the past, we've had our differences. So fucking what? The magic is back.
Everything about this Kiss concert is huge, especially the statistics. Worldwide, in 210 cities, 10.2 million people will see the band.
I'm eating you like I'm eating.